You hit the ball and you end up finishing over there like a goldsmith. Where are you finishing now, Jay? It's in his left pocket. Okay, ready? Watch it. Top draw, Jay. Top draw.
Oh, Jack, that one.
Sorry, Jay, one too many, mate. Right, so when you're in here now, I want you to get it there, right, which is good, but also I want you to try now and incorporate a bit of that in there, all right? So you might step a little bit further forward, so it's a bit fuller, all right? So you get it outside our stump, so you can then start to try and incorporate that into it, right? Well, that's when they bowl really, really full. They bowl wide yorker, all right? So instead of you just digging it out and maybe getting one or a dot, you can actually score.
What Julian's saying, on the sheet's set, isn't it? You know, once you see the first two picks, you know where they are, set yourself. You want to hang back a bit, or you might want to meet it, like you said. Just challenge yourself.
Just do the simple things.